Starting July 1st, all commercial projects must submit their building permit applications electronically through the Department of Planning and Permitting's ePlans system. Traditional paper plans that are submitted prior to July 1st will be processed, and DPP will continue to accept paper plans or civil drawings associated with commercial building permit applications until a phasing process is eventually established. In the past year, DPP says it processed 354 commercial applications electronically compared to over 1,600 paper applications.